guys, welcome back to the new video. So we are stopping at Bucky's to buy lunch, and we are going to Broken Bow for the Martin Luther King Day weekend. So stopping at Bucky's in Melissa, Texas.
Look who's here.
Got out. We're at the tiny Eiffel Tower, Paris, the replica of the Eiffel Tower in Texas, Paris, Texas, right here. Wow, looks so nice. Wow, it's nice here. Let's go under. It's way shorter than I expected it to be. Oh, right under the Eiffel Tower. Alright guys, so now we've made it to our cabin here at Broken Bow, Oklahoma.
There we are. Let's go in. Wow, nice and cozy here. So it's a nice house here. Got a lot of amenities. Very nice. And let's go out and see.
Daddy!
Wow.
Your room is outside. Wait.
Got this.
Huh? Is that okay?
And
we got.
Wow. Forest. This is where I'll be staying for the weekend.
Oh, you can not shower, it's just
a little weird. This
is cute, right?
We got people staying with us, they're here.
Hi!
Hello.
Welcome to the vlog. Where's the boy? Later, the daddy will bring down here for.
Like it?
Yeah. We got pork, and then pompano fish, and then eggplant. Mm-hmm. For the dinner
tonight.
Eggplant enchilada with salted egg.
And this
it's
is
like a torta but not fried.
Manga salad. Yep. So here we have our setup. We got fish and soup. Pork barbecue, fish, and watching the Universe, which is live right now in New Orleans. It's some phenomenal fish for dinner to end off the day. Of course, USA.
Of course, they had to be there because it's in New Orleans, which is still here in America. So, as of y'all know, Philippines did not make it to the top 16. And yeah, we're all sad here. Philippines did not make it. Alright, so guys, so that's it for first day in Broken Bow. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video and thank y'all for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And good night, everyone.